If volunteering is something you'd like to try in the new year, there's already a program asking for your help. And 4029's Kelly Johnson shows us where just a little bit of your time can change a person's outlook on life. The story starts at a local assisted living center. Her story is new tonight.
You may think the people living inside are provided with everything they need, but that's not always a given. Take Opal Hatch, for example.
All my siblings are gone. Mm-hmm. Out of a family of 10 children. I'm the only one left. I didn't think I would be, but it turned out to be that way.
Living alone in a single apartment at the Gardens at Osage Terrace, Opal sometimes feels what a lot of seniors do, loneliness.
I have nieces and nephews, but they all live in different states, none in Arkansas at all.
But Opal has places she needs to be. Sometimes it's a necessity, like a doctor's appointment. Other times, it isn't.
We need to have an outing to get away. You don't want to just sit. You know, it's not good on us either.
Oftentimes we forget that they're people and they want to be around other people.
Jacqueline Keeter is the director of Faith in Action.
We can help any senior, 60 and older, who's no longer driving within that. It's regardless of where someone seeks health care.
Volunteers take seniors in Benton and Washington counties wherever they need to go. Many times, it's just to stock up on little things they like to keep around their home or apartment.
You could have some bowl of soup or cold cereals or something like that.
If you don't have a car, you can still volunteer. That's because there's something else at the heart of the program.
Come to your apartment and visit with you. And that's nice to get to, you know, get to be a friend.
Applying for Faith in Action is a really simple process. It's just a few forms you can download and print right from your computer. And you can find a link with some more information on our website, 4029tv.com. Just click under the On TV tab. I'm Kelly Johnson, 4029 News.
As a volunteer with a nonprofit, you can choose your own hours by the week and apply for a gap.